Today is Christmas Day. Yay! Today I'm going to show you what I got for Christmas 2015. So the first thing I'm going to show you what I got today is headphones. I actually needed these because I got an iPod, but I don't have a cord, so, and my dad's getting the cord off, so he has this, so, yeah. Now listening to music. And the second thing I got was... As you can see, I already watched half of the movie. And this can be the quickest to do. If you want to do it. I'm not bragging or showing off. I'm really happy what I got. But another thing I got was this. I'll show you. Is this Super Mario top? And it has Mario. Yoshi and stuff. So. Another is this Cheetos hat. I like this Cheetos. And I just got this now. I'm going to wrap some paper that my iPod with me. Oh, I think this is January birthstone. Nope. Just this. Thank you. Another thing I got was this too. For like drops. And it's a pony as well. Emma got it for her birthday. And I copied it. So this is another thing I got. It's frozen. I got this tea light yolk. These are all for my nannies. And these two like little crosses. One with a chicken on it and the other with a panda. And this is a vegetable. Whoa, I needed one of these. And the shambara bracelet making me. And a Christmas card. That says. Oh yeah, Amber made this for me. And I got this. I also got this stone scooter. That's awesome. And I also got this. And a red CD player to go with it. Which one of my favorite colors? And I also got, and this is like very unorganized, this Lumpy Space Princess Pop. And the Princess Bubblegum Pop. And this. And a swim t-shirt, which I'm going to wear tomorrow. Which is St. Stephen's Day. I got this Christmas bubblegum keyring for my locker and this Kampana Kayoka Shimasahai, the daughter of the No Face Ghost. I got three descendants of, but I found him when I opened it, so this is Mel and I got Jane and Evie. And the last thing, which I'm really very happy about, is these fans, and they were like 70 euro or 60 or 50 or 7 or 7. So they're like as my uncle knocked at the door. They're like this. Like Alice in Wonderland! I'm really happy. So, yeah. Bye! Happy Christmas, people. Have a good day.